You excited, Justin?
What's up, guys? Glad you're back. Today we're destroying things. A couple weeks ago, I learned that the world land speed record for pedaling a bike was 184 miles an hour. I did the math. That breaks down to about 2,200 RPMs at the wheels. So I called Justin and I was like, let's see if we can match that, surpass it, and find out what the limit is.
I said, so you want to break stuff?
He gets me.
What's cool about it is it doesn't take a lot of power to move the wheel, so we're hoping we can get to the full range of this motor as it is.
Theoretically, we have the potential for 16,700 RPM or 1,300 miles an hour. At 16,700 RPM, we're gonna be looking at roughly 120,000 Gs.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I think something's gonna fail. All right, it's starting to rain, so we're gonna try to sit up here really quick. A GoPro's gonna go into danger zone.
You know, if you pour Red Bull on your GoPro, it like doubles its ability to handle tough situations.
No kidding.
It even stabilizes the image better.
Wow.
Yep.
They don't tell you that in the owner's manual.
They don't.
You ready, Justin?
I'm ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready. By the way, I wanted to thank Frank Hofstadter, one of my subscribers, who didn't think I was being safe enough on this channel and sent me this really sweet helmet. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Contact.
Where do you want me to set this thing?
Okay, are we rolling here? Rolling. We're rolling there. Okay. All right, I'm filming and then I'm running.
Yep.
I'm
oh, it couldn't get worse. It's starting to rain.
Oh, God!
Oh, stop it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it!
What happened?
Okay, so what it did was it attempted to switch gears.
We started down on this gear, the second from the bottom, and now it's jumped all the way up to the third from the top.
Dude, it hauled butt, huh?
Yeah, that was going fast.
We're just gonna give it one more shot, and if that doesn't work, if it does it again, we're gonna have to maybe go back and tweak our alignment a little bit. The problem that we're having is that there are teeth on here that are made to make the chain jump to a different gear. When everything gets up to speed and all the vibrations and stuff, it's just causing the chain to jump. So we're going back to, I would say, a less cool wheel, but I think this one's gonna give us...
Oh, look at that pastel, it's beautiful.
The profile on these teeth is different, so it should hold the chain on a lot better. We've sort of stuck the governor wide open, so...
We're just gonna go for it.
We're just going for it. So basically, it's locked on full throttle right now. So I'm gonna let Justin start it, and I'm gonna back up over here.
Okay,
yeah.
Fine. I don't even have the safety gear.
Would you like the helmet?
No, I'll run quick. Ready?
Yeah.
Good.
Woo-hoo!
Oh my God!
look how oblong it is.
That is so crazy. This tire is going. It's eating the tire up right here.
Yeah, I was smelling rubber.
So like I'm telling you, it's gonna blow. Oh, glorious.
Yeah.
That's some pretty epic damage right there.
Yeah. I don't think Huffy ever envisioned it going this fast, to be honest with you.
This is like a garden stroller style. I mean, this is like, we hit 154 miles an hour on this. That's awesome. It's way off the mark of what we thought we could potentially do. So we're way underpowered. But what we're gonna do before we end this, we're gonna just let it run a little bit longer and see if we can get the tire to fail completely. And then we're gonna try to run it without any tire and see what it does without the dead weight of the rubber on there. You good?
Good.
Woo! really bogging down. Oh, that is so good. Oh, look at this.
Absolutely. Yeah, it's a steel belt. That holds in the side of the tire. So this goes around here, and that creates the bead that holds it on to the rim.
Okay.
Oh my God.
Dude, that was so good.
That was awesome.
Okay, I'm kicking myself a little bit. I thought the engine was stalling out, so I went ahead and I stopped the slow-mo, so I had at least one good shot of that tire just flopping around. As soon as I did, the tire failed.
1 second later. But you got slow-mo on the GoPro.
We got slow-mo on the GoPro. I mean, it's not 3,000 frames, but it's still something. I don't know why I'm breathing so hard. It's not like I was doing anything.
That's exciting. So I'm totally shocked that this didn't like bend the frame.
I know.
I mean, the spokes are bent, the tire's gone. The rig is probably actually okay. I can't believe it's okay. Nice. You want to take the tire off and go with just a rim?
Yeah, let's do that.
I feel like the RPMs we're about to hit are gonna be nuts. Brave enough to get close to test it. It was going so fast.
The bearing, you think the bearings are just shot?
Or the brake system inside.
Yeah.
Right there, that's going real smooth.
I think that the bearings are probably shot, and we think that the brake is probably engaging. It's one of those backwards pedaling bikes that breaks when you turn the wheel backwards.
The brake's broke.
Right here, I've got this little piece of reflecting tape right there. And then this laser allows me to, where'd it go? Test it. Anytime that comes around, it reads it. And so anyway, I got 5,288 RPM that time around. Do some quick math. 7.5, 12. That's 432 miles an hour. I'm pretty proud of that. I mean, it was more than one, less than a million. The bearings in this obviously are shot. The clutch is torched. You could hear the engine was actually just going thunk, thunk, thunk. It was only getting up to about 1500 RPM when we were still hitting 434 miles an hour. On top of the fact that the brake on this wheel was engaging, so that was slowing us down, and that's what the engine was fighting, because the engine does have the power. We didn't think it would, but we both are pretty confident that the engine's gonna have the power to get us up to a much, much higher speed. If you wanna see us try to push this further, please leave a comment. You can support this channel through Patreon. You can support by buying merch. It's all down below the video. Thank you, man.
You're welcome.
Justin, from the good of the land. Check out his channel, it's pretty incredible. And see you next time.